That was easier than I thought it was going to be to unravel. Yeah, I feel like fucking doing this today. I want to vent. I feel like if I sit here, it's just going to be more of the same. Even though I'm going to have more cones, I'm going to get sozzled. But it's always fun. It's always fun to get sozzled when you have a crowd. It's always fun to get sozzled when you have friends. Computer's been on charge for 2 weeks straight or something. Watch it. Click on it. We working? Hey, we're rolling. And everything sounds like it's gonna explode. Everything sounds like it's gonna explode. I feel like my peripherals are just too good though. My peripherals are just too good. I can see my... The escape button's not working. Oh, computer's just slow as shit. It did escape, it just took ages. Oops, I was running into the wall. Oh well. Well, I'm gonna try to beat more blocks. This is just, I've got no expectations today. This is just gonna be a, I don't know. I hope I can win. I had high hopes, but I was like, if I just play this by myself, I'm gonna be in a perpetual state of getting annoyed. Shit, I'm gonna turn it off. If I do this, I think I have to miss it. Oh, and I just took this controller. Look at this. I really want to put this in the middle, but I don't know. I don't know how to make space for it. Alright. Cleaning. It was a good day yesterday. I'm just feeling a bit sad. Feeling a bit sad today. Got my fucking legs not working. It's like I feel what I should feel like, but it just doesn't work. It just decides to fuck up. If this stream fucks up, I'm gonna try and do it again. We'll just turn off the PlayStation, turn it back on again, because that's the only thing I can imagine would be gonna fix it. It's gotta be some sort of Wi-Fi problem. As much as I like to carry on, though, it's not Wi-Fi. It's probably Wi-Fi related. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace until we're done.
Don't you cry no more.
Seconds delay between my last thing and it showing up on the screen. Carry on my wayward son. Help me keep on till we're done. Don't you cry to me. I really like doing this with my other laptop. This laptop is too distracting. It's too reflective. The other one I could just have there and it'll be sound. What if I do the thing where every time I die, I gotta have a cone. That'd be pretty funny. That'd be funny. I wanna have somebody to talk to though. weird how we as humans, we can be so lonely, but it's like the moment we start getting attention, and you're like, I want to hang out with people. Sorry, people want to hang out with you. And you're like, ew, not you. You go, ew, not this person. I'm above that person. And this person's like, all open arms trying to hang out with me. And you're like, ew, why are they so open? Why don't they have a life? So weird. I never noticed that. Never realized until I started doing it myself. I'm trying to determine if having cones sitting down is more, has less effect than standing up with the airways fully opened. Meant to happen. I was supposed to win. Oh, where's my glasses? That's fine. A little bit of glare every once in a while from the same side chronically for years. It shouldn't be that bad, right? I'm just gonna... I'm eating an apple, so that'll keep me healthy. And an editor really make or break some. It really make or breaks to stop doing that. It really make or breaks a YouTube channel. Look at that, you see this? It's like the Punisher's like, can't wait to do it again! I liked it! Stop doing it! See, this remote, this black remote, I think I had the best chance of beating him with this one. The other remotes feel like the response is like real slow. But this one... Oh, Jesus Christ. Is there a way I can close the curtains and make it dark? I'm gonna try beating him. Like, chill. I close the window at the same time. Oh, I gotta just do crazy shit every time, don't I? A little bit better. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Thank you. My eyes are feeling a bit better. I feel like I can focus on the object a bit more. Yeah, I think I can dodge his swings, maybe. Oh yeah, I stopped doing that. I wasn't supposed to do that anymore. The bug hit me. Still online, because having it right there is like so distracting. I need to put something over the top. Ooh, the Attack on Titan shirt. Man, it would be funny if we did one of those challenges where every time we died we had a cone. I won't do that exactly, but I'm gonna make an effort. And I could just look at the rumbling every time. Are you kidding me right now? I wish I could read Japanese. Mum didn't know which shirt she just bought for me. It's a shirt of Han looking at all of the Titans in the rumbling. What the fuck? That's like the best scene, and she got a... That's a shirt of that? That's so cool. I wish I could read it in Japanese. It's got three little Japanese speech bubbles on the screen that I really want to see. If I lose it all, slip and fall, will you laugh at me? Ah, if I lose it all, this is the pitfalls of having a stream. Especially in this room. Not enough light coming through when you try to make it bright. Hate it in here. It's so shit. I don't know why Tay's the one that's so depressed. She's got an awesome view. She gets to see directly into like this garden. There's like trees and all the shit in the background. I've got a wall. I have one of those wavy fences that everybody has. Don't want a wavy fence. Oh well, at least I figured out how to play offline now, so I'll be able to easily get back in and out of this. So I'll be able to hop back in and I'll kill him. I think I'm gonna try to use the stick drift remote too, because it's seems to be the quickest responding remote. I don't need the camera for anything besides walking right now, really. Oh, stop that! You can't! Fuck you! I shouldn't have talked. Took away from my focus. Bruh. No wonder the noobs enjoyed this game so much. Fuck me, my heart is beating. If you just, like, get really angry. Wow, is that how you're supposed to play this? You're supposed to play like that. You just get pissed off. I mean, that's... oh, that's most of how the game has gone so far. When you bum-rush the enemy with no regard for it, its power, it just dies. If I got him staggered at the end... Oh my god, that was so cool. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it again. See, the black remote's OP. We need to get a new PlayStation, though. I want one that doesn't have stick drift. I believe we'll enter a new evolution of humanity where our eyes are not relevant to our power. Cool. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, my back. Joker, we could do it. Let's keep going till we get him. Oh, I'm excited. Spam the boss. Use weapon arts. I wonder what weapon art Cooper used. Cooper just fucking... I bet he just overleveled himself and he used a huge sword to just kill all the bosses and stagger them over and over. charged R2 his way to victory. My strategy is more delicate. I have, this game, I was like, I'm not even going to level up vitality, like, at all. Can't be bothered. Look at that, stick drift. It's trying to get me a look at the aesthetic of the game. It's like mad stick drift as well. I was healing. Oh shit. Dude, holy shit. It's fucking a little bit stressful. I almost got him earlier, holy shit. I was in pure, like, anger mode. Do I deserve a cone? Maybe it always enhances my abilities when I have a cone. I think we'll have one more try like this. Move this seating arrangement back a little bit more. It's just very, it's a little bit difficult to see. I have pinpoint vision right now. So I can see him, but he's like, I can't hone my eyes on his tiny little rainbow sword. So I keep getting smashed by him. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, Morgoth. He's that really angered us. And we're fighting for the freedom of our country. Our great nation. I'm not gonna win like that. I have to enhance myself. Male enhancement taken to the next level. Try it yourself. It's a performance enhancer. Everyone knows this. Gamers are aware of this. Oh my god, my hands are still shaking from that other attempt. That was like actually so good. If I had a good room that allowed me to, like, not be in the dark and stretch out my eyes, I reckon I would have him. We'll still get him, but it might take a bit longer. Standing up to make it better. What was that sound? Some vacuum noise. Something weird happened just then. I don't know what that was. Oh, I wanted to go to the beach today. But I think it'll be too hot and I just can't bother, to be honest. I was thinking about this the other night. I was like, man, I can't go to sleep. I don't have a big enough bed. And I'm like, this would be a sick bed chamber. Like, this thing. Bro, that shouldn't have broken. This thing, like, but I imagine your lumbar spine, if you laid on your belly, it'd be fucked. You'd just feel like it's crunching together. I can already see the diagrams showing how much force is going into the joints. But, oh my god. What do we do? What if I got back on? What if I put the TV up on the bricks? And then I need to get a brick. It's now or never. Getting bricks. Get bricks. I'm doing it. I'm going to pop up my TV. Get bricks. And then I'm going to do something else. He's learned what I'm capable of. Oh god, I've got a, does he literally, like, change modes? He's like, oh, the player last death was near me. I'm gonna be really close range. Was I just lucky? Or was I just the perfect concoction of rage and focus that I just beat him? I wanna, set up the massage table and then put my mattress on it. And then sit all the way at the end of the room so my eyes can open up all the way. And if I don't beat him to now, I'll beat him later. I will beat him later. I don't think the stream's gonna stop. I'm jinxing it. I think it's fine now. Because my, I turned off online mode because I thought there was no way to do that, but it was. And they changed the modes and they put it in system instead of it just being on the home screen for you to click if you wanted it. They hid the option away, so I thought it wasn't there. And they still show me all these messages anyway. I don't know why they said the messages would disappear. Unless it's because I've already loaded this area and I can see the messages, but like, it shouldn't be like that. It would have been so much better if I got him. Then you get the DPS on and you can stagger the shit out of him. I will stagger him. Oh man. I'll fucking trip you. I'll drop you to the ground. Sorry. I can't wait to do this. I'm gonna go into combat, in real combat. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be amazing. You know what's really funny? 20 years ago, it was like, no bikie would be able to join a martial arts team. They would raise their hand and tell him no, that martial arts is no use for evil. And it's still only be used for good. For good only. And then you see fucking Conor McGregor and all the people in who can fight now. It's just like a belligerent people. It's so fucking funny. Ideal for the winning situation. I don't know what I'm gonna do. feel like I have to drink an obscene amount of water. That's not happening. I don't want to drink that much. It's too much water. What if I should drink that much water? What if it's my body's way of telling me I need that much? Listen to your body. If you do drugs and die of dehydration, it's because you didn't drink water. So drink some water. Oh my god. This is really not I will do all of those things. I almost forgot. Let's go, Rico. Bow, 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 bow. The Erd Tree. So it's like so the whole premise of it is, like instead of a first plane, it's like, something swampy and wooden. Oh shit, man, that was a bad attempt. My eyes wouldn't do that regularly. No. Hold on. Put up the brakes now. These are interesting bricks, they have a lot of history to them. I have to put these bowls outside my room and deal with it. Bowls outside the room. Alright, now the TV has to be lifted upwards. Oh, this is going to be challenging since it's currently on. So I can't lift. Can I lift it like this? Is this good? Oh no, it's too small, man. Oh, never mind. That works. It's quite delicate. I'll probably have to use all the other bricks. to make a strong foundation for that. Alright, 10 more bricks coming along. What are you guys doing? You got anything you want to talk about?
What have I got to talk about?
Dropped something on the ground. Went to the beach the other day. It was nice. I ran on the sand. It was very nice. It was very freeing and it was enjoyable. It was, yeah. And then my things got buried by sandstorm. And I was like, oh my god, everything's getting sand. And I went in the water and I came back and it was completely almost covered up. I was like, wow. If I was swimming for like I only swam for like 20 or 30 minutes. I don't even think it was that long, but I went for a bit and then I came back, and even though I had an umbrella there, sand was getting through on the bottom. I don't know if the umbrella helped or made it worse, because funneled the sand in and it covered up all my shit. And because I was using a bag that no one wanted, the zip didn't work, so I had a bunch of sand go in my bag as well. And it was pretty funny, but also a little bit annoying. mostly funny. It was just like, what? Now I got sand everywhere and I gotta fucking get sand out. But it's okay. Because it was quite funny. Now I'm putting bricks underneath my TV to make it stand higher than it's supposed to be. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. I have to put this up, pick it up with one hand, and then put the bricks. Is this even possible? What does this even say? Oh, is this paper? It's not important. Not important paper. Stressed me out. I thought there was important documents there. I was like, fuck, what do I do? Oh, I hope everything's okay with my things. The weed's making me feel stressed. Surely it's fine. I'll check my emails if anything's wrong. You just click on your emails and surely you'll just be reassured that everything is completely fine. And then is there any cords from the back of this? I don't even think there is. I think it's completely fine, and I just need to pick it up and put the bricks underneath once more. And I just picked it up earlier, so it's very easy for me to do it again. Oh, look at that. Perfectly easy, just like I said. Now we're gonna... put it there. I think that's quite stable. What do you think? Not even hurting at all. Not even. Oh shit. Don't break it. Don't break the base. That's fine. I can shuffle the brake slightly. Morgoth's gonna say when he dies. I'm gonna have to pay attention. What? What's that crickly crack sound? It's not good. Why don't you put fabric underneath? Nah, surely you're good. Surely it's good. Look at that. Perfectly good. TV is slightly wonky now, I think. I think that's fine. I think if I want to fix it, I can. Just need to shove something underneath the back of it. Just prop it up. Wow. That was a bit tiring to do, to be honest. I need to get like a toilet roll or something. Cardboard to shove underneath the back of that. What the fuck? This thing.
Bella Chow, Bella Chow, Bella Chow, 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 Chow. That's good.
How about this? What if I took that away?
Always fix it though, I guess. I don't know what I've done. If it's a good thing or not. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. I forgot. Alright. I have something to attend to in about 15 minutes. It's alright. All good in the hood. We'll have one more attempt, and then we'll leave. One more attempt? Do I have time for one more attempt? Yeah, surely I have time for one more attempt. I'm just gonna rush in. Going to Braveheart dead. Alright, that's it. We're finished now, I'm sorry. I will come back later and then I'll put the massage table up and we'll have a good attempt.